There you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole!
Don't do it, Johnny! I told him, Trevor! I told him!
We all get high! We all get high! But that don't make it right!
Johnny! Leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right! Not what you done with me!
I'm telling Johnny, leave it!
I ain't leaving nothing! Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
Cowboy, hey, I know, hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck!
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley he was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
Thank you.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, what, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. The van's got a pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip. I'm over, you know, by the...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish them.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Where are your boys at?
I gotta take third biker blood.
That's it. Lead us back. On these bricks.
Oh, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks.
I'm not crazy,
I'm gonna kill you, asshole.
Daddy's going to work.
Pedestrians!
still have tweakers in the county! Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Burke! Get back!
Wade?
What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs! Now.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? And a wacky? Huh? One of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out. Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
This is happening.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
You sure you want to do this?
I'll go away, man, but my people...
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
I think he gets it.
I think he gets the message. Let's go.
This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today, or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am! I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, saying,
all is well!
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is!
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad. Who's the other one? He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
I don't need consolation. I need answers from that fat chump. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think.